We are now at a McDonald's for our first rest stop. Oh, there's, okay. Yep. We are halfway to the student outreach clinic, and this is gonna be great. We are in Indiana now. So we are now at the Indiana University Student Outreach Clinic. This is one of the rooms that they use as overflow. The nice thing about this clinic is that it is within a church, which has enormous space. And this is just one of the very many rooms that they have. So for example, if they're trying out a new program, they'll have patients come in here, and this is where the program will be held. There you go. So as you walk down the hall from the legal clinic, you can see that they have numerous rooms on the second floor, all of which are generally used by physical therapy, occupational therapy, when they have their clinic days. Those two disciplines are present every other week here at the clinic. This clinic is enormous, and they also have a lot of university buy-in and funding, so that helps their cause immensely, which is really cool. So we just arrived at the dental clinic, which looks absolutely beautiful. From what Jay and I learned at the conference is that it is a brand new clinic that is state of the art, so we're gonna head on in. Jay, who is a D3 student, I believe, here at Indiana University, is expecting us and will be giving us a tour. It is actually an FQHC called the People's Clinic. We are currently on the second floor. It is a massive clinic, so you can kind of see here that they have women's health area, title and family planning, behavioral health. This is a peek into the waiting room down here. This entire area over here is actually the dental portion. Unfortunately, we cannot film because patients are in there and are actively providing care. But the nice thing is that this clinic offers comprehensive services, so it's very convenient for the patients. This clinic is also located around 15 minutes from the dental school, so now we're entering some of the clinic area. Now, this clinic on the weekdays operates as a medical and dental facility, so you can kind of take a look over here. But on Saturdays, twice a month, they come in and it is with the dental students of Indiana University and their collaboration with the student outreach clinic. So now we're kind of encroaching upon the dental space, and this is where I will stop.